there guys, what's up? The Android Mine here and welcome back to another video on the channel. So hopefully you're going to find this video funny. If you don't, then that doesn't really matter, but you obviously don't have a very good sense of humour if you don't find this video funny, because I think it'll be pretty funny and kind of different and entertaining. I haven't really seen anybody that's made this sort of video, so hope you guys do enjoy it. So basically the video is going to be me telling you 5 things that I really don't like about Minecraft, so I guess you could call it my pet peeves to do with Minecraft. I'm only going to tell you 5 of them. There are quite a few things, so if you'd like to see a second episode of this, then please go ahead and smash that like button to let me know. But let's get straight into the first thing that annoys me. So the first thing about Minecraft that really does annoy me is the sound that these spiders make. Now you might not know what I mean, like you may be thinking, Kerry, you're crazy, how can the noise that spiders make annoy you? Well, just listen to this clip. So as you guys just witnessed and heard with your very own intelligent ears, how the hell are ears intelligent? Why did I just say that? I swear I'm off crazy. But as you guys just heard with your own ears, the spider noise that they make, it's just disgusting. I really don't like it. I might sound really weird from saying that the noise that a spider makes in Minecraft is disgusting, but it really does make me cringe and I don't like it. They haven't always made this noise in like the recent updates, probably like 0.14, I don't even know, but since it got updated, they keep making a really weird noise and I don't appreciate it. So Minecraft, please can you remove it? So the next thing that annoys me is the fact that gold is actually worse than iron. Now it's not worse in all aspects, but when you're using it as like a sword or something, the durability of gold weapons is worse than what the iron ones are, and I found that really weird because in my opinion gold seems to be stronger than iron. I mean, it may just be me thinking that. I may be completely stupid, but I don't know. I think that gold should be better than what iron is. It is better in the fact that it does more damage, but it's not better in the fact that it dies a lot quicker. And an ice cream van is currently going past my house, so you may have just heard that. Stupid ice cream van. So the next thing that really annoys me is the fact that when you're digging and you come across some gravel or sand and then you get suffocated. I mean, what is that about? Is Minecraft really trying to make you want to rage quit and not play the game? It's just so bad. You're just digging very innocently and then you come across a piece of gravel. You break it, not realizing that there's loads of other gravel on top of it, and it all goes kaboom. You're suffocated, you're dead. I don't understand why that particularly happens, but it does, and I guess that's just the way that things work in real life. If you're digging dirt or something like that, it is gonna fall. So I don't know why the dirt in Minecraft doesn't fall like that, but I don't really know, it's just kind of annoying. I don't get why it has to happen. So the next thing that also annoys me is the noise that zombies make. So I know I've already said the noise that spiders makes annoys me, but the noise that zombies make really does annoy me. Doesn't annoy me as such, but it scares me, not even gonna lie. If I'm playing on Minecraft on survival and I'm in my little home just snug and tight, and then all of a sudden I hear the noise of a zombie and I get really scared, not even joking guys, I really do. And that's one thing that I don't like about Minecraft. The last thing, and a thing that I know you guys will be able to agree with me on, when I hope that you agree with me, is the fact that when you're mining and you come across lava. Oh guys, we all know about that lava. You fall into it and then you're dead. And you've lost everything that you got when you were mining, doing all that hard work. And it just really generally gets on my nerves. I don't see why it has to kill you. It's not like in real life you can get killed by real lava. I mean, you can, but you know, whatever. It just annoys me, guys. It really does. You're doing so well. You get so much stuff. Maybe even some diamonds if you're lucky. Then you come across some lava and it's like, oh, yeah, we're going to burn you to death and you're going to lose everything that you just got. And it's like, Dude, are you serious right now? It may be just me, but I rage quit when that happens to me. Whenever I come across some lava in Minecraft and I'm just digging along, come across some lava and I fall in it, I will rage quit. No doubt about it, I will rage quit and I can't help it. It's just the way my mind reacts. I don't really know. But yeah, guys, that is five things that really annoy me to do with Minecraft. If you would like a second episode of this, because there are other things that annoy me, trust me, there's a lot of them. Just go ahead and leave a like or a comment, whatever. Let me know that you'd like to see another one. But I'll see you guys in the next one. Stay awesome. See ya. Bye-bye.